Wilson conducting his own hand-picked orchestra in the Overture to the King and I.